San Diego Mayor Todd Gloria took part in a groundbreaking ceremony for the La Paz Mini Park early this morning. He was joined by community leaders and City Councilwoman Monica Montgomery Steppe. The new park will replace a vacant lot in Valencia Park along La Paz Drive in San Bernardino Terrace. It's a $1.2 million park that's going to feature two play areas, fitness equipment, and accessibility improvements such as ramps for people with disabilities. It's expected to be finished by next year.